In digital video broadcasting, the common interface is a technology which allows separation of conditional access functionality from a digital TV receiver decoder host into a removable conditional access module, CAM. It is also referenced as DVB-CI for digital video broadcast, common interface. The host is responsible for tuning to pay TV channels and demodulation of the RF signal, while CAM is responsible for California descrambling. The common interface allows them to communicate with each other. The common interface can be used for pay-to-view TV. A module is used to interface between the pay-to-view card and the TV or device. This allows manufacturers to install a single, common interface into their devices rather than many. It is a similar concept to USB. All common interface equipment must comply with the N50221-1997 standard. This is a defined standard that enables the addition of a conditional access module, CAM, in a DTV receiver to adapt it to different kinds of cryptography. Indeed, one of digital video broadcasting's main strengths is the option of implementing the required conditional access capability on the common interface. This allows broadcasters to use modules containing solutions from different suppliers in the same broadcast system, thus increasing their choice of anti-piracy options. The interconnect is formed between a host and a module. Examples of a host are a digital television or digital set-top box. The N50221 specification allows many types of module, but only the conditional access module, CAM, has found popularity because of the pay TV market. A DVB receiver may have one or two slots implementing the common interface, CI. The CI uses the conditional access module, PCM-CIA, connector and conforms to the common scrambling algorithm, ZA. The normative that specifies that such a receiver must be able to accept DES, data encryption standard, keys in intervals of some milliseconds, and use them to decode private channels according to a specific algorithm. Those algorithms are proprietary to individual suppliers. Each one uses their own algorithms, and there is no defined standard for them. As the full MPEG-2 transport data stream comes out of the demodulator, and error correction units, the DTV receiver sends it through the card plugged into the common interface, before it is processed by the MPEG demultiplexer in the receiver. If several CI cards are present, the MPEG transport data stream will be passed sequentially through all these cards. An embedded CAM may not physically exist, as it may be in CPU software. In such a case, only the smart card reader normally in the CAM is fitted and not the PCM-CIA type CI slots. Even if the common interface has been created to resolve cryptography issues, it can have other functions using other types of modules such as web browser, IF, interactive television, and so forth. In Europe, DVB-CI is obligatory in all IF terminals.